Because we've had very little snow this winter, I saved my last two snowstorms, which only totaled 2 inches. But this snowstorm was 2.25 inches. So this is about 4.25 inches in this video here. But the storm that just fell was just like sugar, so it was really dense. And you can hear it bouncing off the camera. It looked like little glass beads, you know, bouncing off the camera. And people had a really tough time plowing it. The plow trucks would ride right up over it, but the Honda absolutely loved it.